Sylvester is innocent, and I'm not leaving. They've filed in until you let him go.
If I'd been on the case, she'd have been arrested weeks ago, but luckily for you, my colleague thought there was insufficient evidence. Then he got promoted and your luck ran out.
I don't know what you think you've got on me.
Your DNA. All over Carl Costello's body.
Yeah, well, I've no idea where that came from.
Come on. You don't expect me to believe that. A seasoned con like you, you know the script. Every contact leaves a trace. And these traces tie you, a known killer, to a murdered man engaged in a bitter custody battle with your family. Where did the DNA come from?
I don't know.
I'm giving you the opportunity to tell me now, because if you don't, and the matter goes to court, my guess is you'll go straight back to prison.
He came to the house. He was threatening my family. Maybe that's how the DNA got transferred. I had him up against the wall.
And then what?
That was the last I saw of him.
Until you followed him to the woods to finish the job. Did you get angry? Hit out? It's like what happened with your first murder, isn't it?
I killed my stepdad, but I did not kill Carl. It wasn't me, I swear.